like catching up on work stuff and other crap I need to do since I've been away from home for about a week. A couple of doctor appointments coming up. I'm going to get to the eye doctor. I need to schedule those before it's too late in the week. I need to get ready. Not immediately, but I think July 25th through like 29th I'll be gone on another trip up north to my dad's place. Shouldn't be as long as the Montana trip for that one. And all of August I should be free for the most part. Oh yeah, my Discord. I still don't know what the point of Discord is aside from just chatting. I do check that out. Not every day, but I do get caught up with it every now and then. So if you guys want to go follow my, join my Discord, I do check in on it every now and then. It's not completely abandoned and you guys are always chatting in there.
Stay right there.